Hey guys, it is the Marius here, and welcome back to another Animal Jam video. Jamograms, that's awesome. That's so cute. Oh my god, that's so cute. That's amazing. Thank you so much, Billion. That's so cute. Get well soon. Aww. So, this, unfortunately, is my old account, which is Broken Rose. If you guys want to add me on my new account, it's Simmerese. This is my new account, but I have to log in there, so yeah, let's get right into it. Okay guys, so I just logged in. I haven't played Animal Jam in like a year, so I have no idea what to expect. The thing that I did notice right away is that they have like new things. So this is new to me. So basically, I want to figure out like what I kind of want to do with my existing accounts in Animal Jam, because I'm not sure if I want to like what. So they added her. That's so good. So pet octopuses have come to Jamal. Oh. Also new animals. Animal Jam turned 8 years old. That's cool. So I think they brought back the pack challenges when you join the pack. I am pretty sure that's what it is. Pet foxes, that's cool. Oh, treasure hunt is back. That's awesome. Water bears. Phantom invasion. Okay, so they added a lot of like new stuff. Solve nonogram puzzles. Oh, I think I froze. Yeah, I froze. I sort of suck at this. Yeah, I'm not going to continue because I doubt I'd get anything anyways. I haven't played this game in a while, so I have no idea what's like new or what's what's like going on anymore. I do know that ever since I left, betas have become like more difficult to trade off, only because like they also changed this. I just realized that. Because before, you could just go up to the top and meet, like, some, I think, an Animal Jam robot that they put. It was a girl, if I remember correctly. I think in one of my videos, if I go back and check, I'd be seeing that. Anyways, so I found a video when I was like, I think it was back in like 2015. So that was like way, way, way long ago, when Animal Jam barely was like evolving, and like there's so many good memories that I remember just like being a part of. I wouldn't say like being a part of a good community, because I'm pretty sure Animal Jam is still great either way, no matter like who leaves or who goes or like what's new. But back then, to me personally, because I grew up playing this game and I've seen like all the new changes happening, I would pick the old days better, like more so over now, I guess, because I feel like I didn't like spend enough time enjoying like everything. Now, as you can see, they're trading me something for my spike collar. I have no idea what is like any of these new items. The only thing that's familiar to me is the wing shoes. The phantom necklace, that's new to me. I know they have the phantom set, I'm pretty sure. But this just like, I'm not sure if... Okay, she's trading way too much for a spike collar, so I'm assuming either spike collars like have gone up and like are really great now, or she desperately wants something. Okay, that's page 3 out of 3. I am assuming that this has gone up, like the item. So that's like one of the reasons why I kind of love Animal Jam is because like how this girl is, she's like trading, it feels like so much just for one item. And that's like kind of sad, because the fact that we have to lose a lot of items to get something that we wanted in the moment, and then we decide we don't want it anymore, or like we want to get something better, is kind of sad to me, because like nowadays I don't even know what anything is worth. And just, I think I'll just give this for free, because I feel bad. Like, she's trading all this for, like, one spike collar. And to be honest, I have, like, no space. So, let me find Star Swirl 88. Let me find her. You know, I should have just, like... The fact that she had to trade all that just for one, like, I feel bad. I'm not going to. Oh my god, I'm sorry. Okay. I feel bad. I just, like, moved. Why am I doing this if I could just type it? Okay, the fact that she had to, like, just do all that is weird to me. So, yeah, there she is. There you go. But yeah, like that just seemed really sad to me. Like, she was trading so much. I did not mean to put that. Oh, that's so cool. But yeah, like, I just felt really bad. Like, that's kind of sad, just to trade away so many items for one item that, like, I don't even know the cost of it anymore. So what's the point of, like, accepting something if I have no idea what it's worth? Because I haven't been here for like a year, and surprisingly it's raining in Jamal. That's new to me, and she wants to trade again, so let's see. Oh, that's so sweet. I will accept that, so thank you. It's just like, okay, so this is new to me. This is called the Pet Park Party. Okay, this is cute. I gotta say, this is really cute. It reminds me of like, I wouldn't say New York, but it kind of reminds me of like something similar to that, but just like in a game. So this is cute. I love it. It's adorable. Oh my god, and this is too. Has summoned a phantom. What is that? Is that the phantom? What does the phantom do? Oh, what? They're like beating it up. How do you do that? What? I'm so confused. How do you beat it up? Oh, they have flying animals now? Wait. How do you beat it up? Excuse me? What? Like, I'm so confused. And I'm in a swing. Okay. Okay, how do I get off? Oh my god. That was so confusing. I gotta say, this is cute. And two people are in my den. Who are they? They're guest jammers. Oh, I forgot I decorated my den before leaving. I totally forgot. And they left. That sucks. Oh, I also forgot. So I got this painting from Rachel Jammer 32. I think it was like 2 years ago. I'm not sure. I have to go over my videos and see when did I get it. But I do remember putting it in a video because I was so happy. And that just made me so excited because just to know that you guys watch my videos, even now, even just because like, because I do not upload often. And that's something that I have to like change from now on because I know I keep saying that over and over that I will make more content for you guys. I would upload as often as I could, but then somehow like I just never do that, and I have no idea what I just got. I don't know what that is. To be honest, if I'm being honest, I have no idea what I just received. This is something that I just have to research because it's like embarrassing to not know like pretty much anything anymore in Animal Jam. So I think that will be it for this video. I'm gonna go off and look at other YouTubers and see what's new in Jamal and what has changed. Hopefully if you guys want, you guys could buddy me and I would accept. I know that so many people buddied me in my old username, which is Broken Rose, and that's fine too, like I would accept too. But also I would prefer this username since it's kind of my new account and it's just like a preference from now on. But yeah, so once again, thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in my next video. I'm off to look at other YouTubers, so yeah, bye guys, have a great day. Thank you.